In a study released in the journal Scientific Reports on Thursday, April 18th, a team of Indian scientists unveiled a newly described species of prehistoric colossal snake, speculated to match or even exceed the size of the legendary Titanoboa. Introducing Vasuki indicus, a potential contender for the title of the largest snake ever. Named after the divine serpent from Hindu mythology, this behemoth once inhabited the lands of present-day India during the Middle Eocene, approximately 47 million years ago. Vasuki belongs to the now-extinct Matsoidae snake family, a lineage that persisted from the late Cretaceous to the late Pleistocene, spanning a remarkable 100 million years. Originating in the Indian subcontinent, these snakes took advantage of opportunities for dispersal after the collision of the subcontinent with Eurasia about 50 million years ago, enabling their migration across southern Eurasia and into North Africa. Discovered in sedimentary layers of the Naredi Formation in western India back in 2004, the holotype specimen consists of 27 remarkably well-preserved vertebrae from a fully matured individual. At first, the research team misidentified the bones as belonging to a prehistoric crocodilian. It wasn't until 2023, during the initial stages of the study, that researchers cleared sediment from the fossils and realized they were examining the remains of an exceptionally large snake. Vasuki's vertebrae, with its largest measuring over 11 centimeters or about 4.5 inches wide, indicate a broad cylindrical body. Using these measurements, experts estimated Vasuki's body length to be somewhere around 11 to 15 meters, or about 36 to 50 feet. If these estimates hold true, Vasuki would surpass Titanoboa, claiming the title of the longest snake ever discovered, far exceeding the size of today's largest pythons and anacondas, which typically reach lengths of about 6 meters or around 20 feet. However, despite some remaining uncertainties regarding Vasuki's size estimates, there is no doubt that it reached colossal proportions. Several factors may have contributed to its impressive size, including an environment rich in food resources, lack of natural predators, or warmer climatic conditions with estimated average temperatures around 28 degrees Celsius. The research team also speculated about its behavior, suggesting that its immense size might have limited the animal's ability to engage in active hunting. Instead, it likely employed hunting tactics similar to modern anacondas and large pythons, being a slow-moving ambush predator that subdued its prey through constriction. However, unlike the anaconda or Titanoboa, it is believed that Vasuki lived on land rather than in water. Vasuki represents a crucial piece of a prehistoric puzzle. This breakthrough discovery significantly enhances our comprehension of both the evolutionary progression and the biogeographical distribution of this ancient lineage of colossal serpents. As always, with the promise of further research and exploration, we may uncover additional captivating information and insights about this prehistoric giant, shedding more light on its existence and role in the ecosystem.